plan for every your uncle.
Have you prepared my potions?
Yes, Dad. In addition to your usual potions, I have one for him and one for Cretinus.
Thank you, Hesperium, slave of the... Slave!
I live to grovel.
Yeah. I soar. I've never felt so well before. What's love I hear? I feel, I fear, I know, I am. I'm sure, I mean, I hope, I trust, I pray, I must be. Forgive me if I shout. Forgive me if I crow. I've only just found out and, well, I thought you ought to
a slave and everything's free. If I were free, then nothing would be free. And if I'm beaten now and then, what does it matter? Can you see me? Can you see me as a poet writing poetry? All my verse will be
free.
A museum of happy people for posterity. Can you see me?
I can see you.
Can you see me as a lover once written down with it falling down?
Am I free?
No, but I'll buy a house of blankets for my house in town. Can you see me? Can you see me? Be you anything from king to baker of kings? You're a vegetable unless you're free. It's a little word, but oh, the difference in face is the necessary essence of democracy. It's the thing that every slave should have the right to be. And I soon will have the right to buy a slave for me. Can you see him? When I'll free him, when a suitable is in bloom, the universe shakes, but I'll never move until I'm free. Such a little word, but oh, the difference it makes. I'll be suitable as the founder of a family. I'll be suitable as the pillar of society. I'll be suitable as the man if I can only be
free!
Sing it!
Free!
Thank you.
noisy.
I have. May I present? Panacea. Make her available to you. I have given King of Nubia. Panacea, with a face that holds a thousand promises and a body that stands for 90 promise.
Thank you.
yourself.
Yes, it's a fair price by the pound. But perhaps you would have more luck selling her to some fraternal organization. Some group dedicated to good works. Love it again. Yes, darling.
Do you want your freedom?
More than ever. May I see the next girl?
That was the entire lot. Surely there was one among them to satisfy you.
And as yet, I have not seen exactly what I have in mind.
Croissants, out of the sun, into the house. I shall have learned in time for these good midday prayers.
Zeus, there she is. That is the entire lot. Did I not just buy a golden head, a pair of sky blue eyes, a body clad in flowing white?
Oh, that one. A recent arrival from Crete. A virgin.
A virgin? Well?
Only yesterday, she was sold.
Sold?
I imagine.
Why would you
I love you.
And I love you.
Serious, but that's... Ah! No.
Stereo, this is Sophia.
Never mind who she is. Who is she? Where did she come from?
She came from the House of Pianist.
Of course it is.
I am a virgin.
Of course you are.
Hero, this will never do. Never. Fit for rough with this lady. Let her get back to her business.
What? Sunilis said that.
Oh, I should know. Hero, master.
Sunilis?
Sunilis?
Yes, sir.
Sunilis?
Pronounced perfectly. You know, some people say Sunilis. And I hate it. Show the girl our guard.
How dare you say that you're raping between an innocent boy and a... You know what?
Miss Marion, there is something that you should know about that. You know what?
What?
That girl, about whom you think the worst, is my daughter.
Your what?
My daughter. You've heard me speak of her.
Never!
Well, I don't like to talk about her.
That girl is not your daughter.
My sister?
I even tell his parents.
Wait, Miss Marion, the truth. The girl has been sold to a captain who comes any moment now to blame her.
Oh. I go tell the parents.
I go to you.
Oh, oh. You don't want to be there when I tell them about you?
No, I want you to be there when I tell them about you.
Tell them what about me? I have nothing to fear. I am a pillar of friendship.
I think it might be of interest to the family to know that their slavery, their pillar of virtue, as secreted within the confines of his cubicle, Rome's most extensive and diversified collection of erotic pottery.
No!
you believe this? Have you been listening? And not a word about me or my freedom. She must go with me.
This lady up here is torture. Why doesn't he just come and take me?
Oh, in good time, you will be taken. But not on the street. Inside.
You won't tell me when he comes?
Of course. I shall have him knock on the door 3 times.
That's 2 and 1 more.
Correct. 3 times. Now, in.
What's going to happen?
She will go with you.
Hero, I'm off to the market. Now, when you're alone with the girl, remember who you are.
Oh. I think you might be able to yours.
Miss Harriet,
before you go, just one more favor.
What is it?
May I borrow your book of potions?
Oh, no. That stays right here.
Beans!
Get in the way for a plump key him.
It's book of potions. My path to freedom. What I need is his potent sleeping potion. With a drop or two of that, the breath stops short. The eyes slam shut, the body hangs limp. I shall mix a few drops in a beaker of wine and give it to the girl to drink. Then I shall light it since she has died of the plague. Then I make Hero to dispose of the body. Then they to the boat, I to the hills, and you to your home. Oh, I just remembered something frightening. I cannot read. Hero, come out here. Quick, call these pages off to me.
Not now.
Yes, now. Our plan depends on it. Read.
Headache potion, passion potion, fever potion, sleeping potion.
That's it, the formula. What do we need? Three ingredients.
The eye of an eel.
That we have.
The heart of a
oh, that we have.
Cup of mare sweat.
Mare sweat. That we have not.
Why are you preparing this?
I intend to give it to the girl. Asleep, she will go with me.
She will?
Mare sweat.
Where will you find it?
You leave that to me. You are to go to the harbor and give the boatman your 20 minae and tell him that you are to set sail with him this day. I shall stay here and prepare the potion.
This is exciting.
Oh, get the thing from. Mare sweat. Where am I going to find bear sweat on a balmy day like this?
Wait, Jonas! Jonas!
Oh, get out!
Jonas! Oh, you could have taken this to the stone cutter for me. I dropped it, and now the nose has to be resharpened. Hysteria will take it for me.
We needed someone to help.
A new maid?
seem very loyal.
And very efficient. And very courteous. And very thoughtful.
Maids like me, I'm neat.
I like maids. They're neat. Something no household should be without.
Such a long way, and I fear that the great physical exertion might have...
Whoa! Is that me? My head does smell like an overheated hawk!
Paying off, at least.
Oh, I should have never listened to you.
Oh, everything's going to be fine, Pussycat.
Danger, shake it down that house.
And you just make sure that he stays in that house.
Tom! Tom! Can you get excited?
I'm calm, I'm perfectly calm, but truly under control. I had no word of her brother, but hurry, I should go. When thunder is rumbling and others are trumpling, I
abroad.
Yeah. Can you find them for me?
Well, certainly I can find them.
Each wears a ring that is engraved a gaggle of geese.
A gaggle of what?
A gaggle of geese. Look, there's only two others like it in the world that my children wear.
How many geese in a gaggle?
At least seven.
Seven.
Then they bore a say, Jesus.
Again,
you
must walk seven times around the seven hills of Rome.
Seven times?
No.
By the time that you have done my bidding.
Thank you, sir.
To the hills!
To the hills!
That way, sir.
Thank you, young woman.
Thank you.
son, it grieves me to see a boy of your age moping about the house like this. I want you to take Hero to the bath.
Sir, yes, sir. Allow me to finish a brew Master Hero asked me to prepare. Master, I shall leave you in front of the bathhouse of Aqua Selena. You know where that is? Next to the harbor. I shall have a surprise for you.
Oh!
Farewell, Mom. Farewell, Sulis.
Well, he's his bath and I can mine.
What? Just the way you like it, sir.
One more thing, Gerald.
Yes?
I shall need a complete change of garb. Let me see. My tunic with the tassels.
It needs taking in, sir.
Well, take it in and bring it out.
The girl, I want to know the words.
Oh, she is very slow.
Still smiling?
Laughing. There is one hope, though. I have prepared a plague potion. If there is still time, we may yet save her life.
Give it to her.
Yes.
Ho there, I seek the house of Marcus Lycus.
Who heeks the house of Marcus Lycus?
Bold, sir.
By me who?
You are not holding.
Who is he who seeks the house of Marcus Lycus?
A foot soldier of Captain Miles Boliostus.
Instead, they made me a slinger. Then one day at the height battle, I lost my head. I thought when I should have slung before I had to flee.
Oh, now they found you. Oh, Sudalus.
They are looking for Sudalus. I have told them I am Lycus.
Ah, Lycus you are. Lie on me.
I must. Is there more bad news?
I hope it's good.
Oh, it's terrible. The girl refuses to go with her captain. That is why I prepared your potent sleeping potion. You are to give the girl a drop or two in a beaker of wine, and then carry her out in your arms upon hearing me say, present the bride.
Trust me, Stoodle. Trust me, Lycus.
I go,
Lycus.
Farewell,
Lycus. Lycus!
Bid your captain come. His bride awaits him.
Yeah. A good one.
Oh, it is, sir.
What is